right, you.
How did your test go?
I'm still waiting on the results. I can't stay still for one moment. I'm so nervous.
Let me show you two things. You're much smarter than you are. Call
I hope I don't have to do that ever again.
Go.
I'm still waiting on the results. I can't stay still for one moment. I'm so nervous.
I'm sure you did great.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Try to stay out of people's way, kid. Hello, son.
That Dr. Shitface Hill told on me again.
What'd you do?
Nothing, really. I was just having a smoke while I was waiting for my next shift.
Move along, huh? Move it. Move along.
You know what that Dr. Hill is? He's a Charlie Nobody. That's who he is.
Hey, are you allowed to be here by yourself, kid? Jesus. What the fuck?
That Dr. Shitface Hill told on me again.
What'd you do?
Nothing really.
Huh? What the hell? Now I've got you, you little son of a...
There weren't any other victims.
I'm just glad it wasn't me. At least the food here is decent enough. Can't possibly die from food poisoning, right? Looking for something?
That Dr. Shitface Hill told on me again.
What'd you do?
But I've been waiting here for hours. How much longer
no
do
way
I have
to make
to
quicker.
I only ask you to be patient. And exercise your patience.
Thank you.
worry, son. I'm a doctor, not a monster.
Hey there, young man.
Lucius found the medical records of the boy that was doing havoc in Ludlow. They described a very rare salt allergy that made his blood boil when he was even in contact with salt.
Shouldn't
Lucius
you be with your parents?
Lucius was also diagnosed with salt allergy early on, but the effects were not nearly this severe.
Shouldn't you be with your parents?
Are you lost, sweet? What the? This job is getting... Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on?
This day, it was the administrator who had to take the fall. He would burn in hell with all the other souls that were taken that night.
That Dr. Shitface Hill told on me again.
Thank you.
Seems like a double kill.
Stay still, kid. We're gonna...
Seems like a double kill. Oops. My bad. Triple kill.
This was where we would end up meeting.
Hi there.
Everything okay, sweetheart?
stay out of people's way, kid.
Are your parents around here somewhere? I see we've got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Gee, you little bastard.
restricted area. Where are your parents? Tell me. This is a restricted area. Where are your parents? Tell me.
Jesus.